Hi, my name is Simcha Felder. We just passed a piece of legislation that will allow anybody to say the Pledge of Allegiance or sing the National Anthem anywhere in New York State without permission. You say, what? You need permission? Yeah, it seems so. A group of students from out of town came to visit the Freedom Towers and decided spontaneously to sing the National Anthem, and the security officers made them stop because it was against the law to do anything of the sort at the Freedom Towers. That's why we had to pass a bill, a law, to say that in the United States of America, or at a minimum, I would say in New York State, you should be permitted to sing the National Anthem or say the Pledge of Allegiance anywhere you'd like. I think that that's the right thing. At a minimum, it gives us the opportunity to say thank you. We passed the bill. It makes sense. It doesn't make sense any other way. And I just wanted you to be aware of it. Thank you.